A chilling letter no parent should ever have to read.
I wouldn't wish this on my worst enemy.
Their only child, a young Navy man, took his own life.
It was the command that was the problem. He was telling me stuff that I couldn't even believe.
How parents in pain vow to hold people accountable and change military culture.
Our son asked us to get justice for him in his letter. In the regular world, you're taught to get help. In the military, you're not.
The Battle at Home, Monday on Wavy News 10 at 6.